you'd sort of listen to Jeff along the way and you'd go, wow, he's getting really, really good, Jeff, you know. And you'd hear him a few years later and he'd just keep getting better and better and better, and he still has all the way through. And he, you know, he leaves us mere mortals, believe me, you know, just wondering and having so much respect for him.
Because it's like Jimmy Page said, there's a lot of great guitar players, and then there's Jeff Beck.
Ladies and gentlemen, a big chunk of Led Zeppelin right here. Jimmy
Page!
Everybody says, who's the best guitar player? This is what cinched it for me. Jeff Beck, they're playing the song. He holds his guitar like this and it's feeding back. And he's talking to somebody. He's like 19 years old. And while he's talking, he's dropping the guitar and doing triplets.
Oh my goodness.
Perfect triplets, and catches it right on the last note where it's feeding back. And we went, what? That's impossible. You know, that was 1966.
Let me tell you something. If you haven't experienced Jeff Beck, you must. You can't leave this planet without having experienced, listened to the astonishing man.
Pulling rubber bands again and made my own guitar.
So when did you first have a proper guitar?
A friend of mine had one lurking about in his on his sofa, and each time I visited him, there were less strings on it. So I knew when he got down to like two strings that he didn't really care.
This sun and the stars, for I live for your love.
there's a couple who very much helped to keep me alive and sane and happy through the weirdness, and that's Jeff and Sandra. Thank you.